Tata Nexon gets the option of a sunroof as an accessory. Tata Motors is now offering the option of a sunroof as an accessory on the Nexon subcompact SUV. The automaker has introduced a host of new accessories on the Tata Nexon recently, which can be opted instead of the optional style kit, and the sunroof is a part of the new list. The sunroof is a mechanical unit, which unlike other cars cannot be electrically operated but can be added to any variant of the Tata Nexon for a premium of $16,053. While we may not exactly an open-top friendly country, Indians sure do like sunroofs, and that should make the Nexon more desirable. Also read, 2018 Tata Nexon AMT Hyperdrive review. Other accessories for the Tata Nexon on offer include a garnish for the front grille, headlamp and taillights. You also get garnish for the fog lamps, rear bumper and chrome finish on the door handles. Tata Motors is also offering daytime running lights, DRLs, with fog lamps, along with an illuminated front logo, side step, mud flaps and a front cornering sensor as part of the accessories kit. The Tata Nexon recently received the option of an AMT for both petrol and diesel options. The cabin can also be upgraded with a host of accessories comprising leather-wrapped seats, ambient lighting, illuminated scuff plates, as well as floor mats. You can also have a puddle lamp installed in the car. Mechanically, the Tata Nexon subcompact SUV draws power from the 1.2-liter petrol and 1.5-liter diesel engines. While offered with a manual transmission at the time of launch, the automaker recently introduced the AMT-equipped version of the Nexon recently, adding the option of an automatic to the offering. The Nexon has been a game-changer for Tata Motors, and upgrades like these will be liked by several buyers. While the Tata Nexon offers the option of a sunroof as an accessory, Honda offers the feature as standard on the WRV's range-topping VX trim and is considered to be a popular variant for the Honda crossover. That said, should you choose to stick your head out from either cars, please do so responsibly. For the latest auto news and reviews, follow Car & Bike on Twitter, Facebook, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.